Hello, and welcome to this DrChrono tutorial. Today, I'll be showing you how to void a claim that's been processed by the insurance company. To get started, hover over the Billing tab and select Live Claims Feed from the dropdown. From this screen, you'll be able to pull up your patient's appointment. Click on the Date of Service, and then once inside the appointment, select Void Claim from the Claim Type dropdown menu. If a payment has been made on the appointment, the claim ID will auto-populate for you. If you're working from paper correspondence, you can manually enter the number here. Then scroll to the bottom, check the box next to Resubmit Claim, and click Verify and Save. Once the void claim has been processed, you can then update the appointment with the correct CPT or HCPCS code and resubmit. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any other questions, please feel free to contact support at drchrono.com. Thank you for watching this video.